This is what should happen. But sometimes this is what actually happens. The following sequence shows the impact strength and effectiveness of the standard interlock barrier system. Some of the sequence is obviously contrived for demonstration purposes, but some of it shows what could be everyday occurrences.